Hello and welcome to today's super exciting vlog where I'm meeting Jason Nash. Okay, so the reason I'm in line so early is because the first 10 people in line get a meet and greet. I just finished making my super intricate sign. It says, "I love you more than David. I waited 8 hours to see you." Hopefully he sees this and realizes the dedication. I'm on hour 5 of waiting. We're on hour 6. I'm on hour 6.
Oh no. Oh no.
We just got our wristbands, what we've been waiting for 8 hours. We finally made it in!
I'm not ready.
No one is.
After all the waiting, it's finally here. I am just-
to this. You guys have to stand? Jesus Christ, I thought this school was rich. Do you guys like, are some of you just here because there's nothing else going on? Yeah, and you don't know who I am, right? Yeah, I get it. We're going to see who at LMU? Oh, you know that cute 23-year-old vlogger who tapes people to the wall? Oh, we're going to see him? No, we're going to see the guy he tapes to the wall. Oh, you've been waiting for a while? We gotta make better choices.
I'm over here like this.
I love you more than David. Aww, that's so nice. That can't possibly be true.
I waited 8 hours.
You waited 8 hours?
Yeah.
You slept out here? When did you get here?
I got here at 12.
You got here at 12?
Yeah.
So you said, fuck my Wednesday.
Yeah, for you.
I'm not gonna do any school. Did you do homework out there?
No.
Bad choices. This is ridiculous. What's
your
name?
I'm Jade.
Jade?
Yeah.
Oh, man, that was a lot of pressure. I waited 8 hours. David, are you dating Natalie? Oh, that's not on here.
Oh, I wanted to ask you guys this. We were pulling up and we were just like in the car, and I made a joke. It's pretty lame. But I went, LMU, what is this? Lick my undies? And I was like, hold on. And I was like, obviously it's not a good joke. I was just like, whatever, I was saying it. And then I said it to the people that were escorting us here, and they said it's like a common joke.
No!
These are really hard-hitting questions. What is your favorite social media app?
YouTube.
Oh, that was faster.
I think the best. You know how much I had to pull this one off the couch? I think the best.
Show me what she did.
The only reason she said yes is because everyone else was like, okay, I'm done. I was like, let's go surprise Jason at a show. And Natalie was like, releasing like a spirit. Ugh!
Didn't you guys just order like 8 pizzas?
Yeah.
We're taste testing pizzas. And Natalie is the best taste tester I've ever had. Oh, we gotta wrap it up.
Bro. Do I really have to wrap it up? That's gonna be so much fun. Alright, guys, I love you. Thank you so much.
The entire vlog squad just came.
I'm fucking dead.
We saw David. Oh my god. Dude, a dream. I can't.
I'm shaking. I can't.
I literally have no words right now.
I've been eating since 8 and I thought it was hallucinating.
Yeah, I can't formulate my thought. Like, I feel like I'm having a stroke right now, but it's fine. Also, I'm sorry for all the videos that were like this, because I was having a seizure.
You're in her vlog.
I'm in the vlog? Oh, hi.
She's in a vlog.
It's your thumbnail.
Aww.
I love you so much.
I love you too. Good luck with the video.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Hi. Zane.
Bye.
Come say hi.
Hello.
Hi, David.
David.
Get out of here.
I think Brian just found a
hazard. David.
They're fucking